Hello, this video is created by Vrishali Galinde, an information developer with BMC, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video demonstrates how to create a standard dashboard. In this video, we will see how to create a standard dashboard, how to add reports to the dashboard, and how to remove reports from a dashboard. To create a dashboard, on the Smart Reporting Console, click the Create menu on the top right corner. Under Dashboard tab, click Standard tab. In the New tab, click the Reports folder icon to search the reports that you want to add to your dashboard. Search the report that you want to add to your dashboard. Select the report and drag it to the dashboard canvas. You can also resize the height of the reports to make them clear and easy to read. To remove a report from a dashboard, click Delete at the corner of the report. Once you create the dashboard, you can save it in the appropriate folder. You can set the access to the dashboard as either private or public. If you set it to private, the dashboard will be accessible only to you. If you set it to public, all users with dashboard access will have access to this dashboard. To summarize, in this video, we saw how to create a dashboard, how to add reports to a dashboard, how to remove reports from a dashboard, and how to save and give access to your dashboard. For more information, see Remedy Smart Reporting Documentation. Thank you.